You do delight us with your amusing tales, but I simply must ask you where you got that simply charming footstool.
It was handmade by a young man in Blaine, Missouri.
Young man?
The only one of its kind, as far as I know.
Oh, but I adore it. I simply must have one for my summer home in Newport.
Monsieur President, as the ambassador from France, I too would like a stool from Blaine for mon chateau behind the French Alps. I will rest mon pieds upon them.
And I too desire such a stool. Don't for a moment think that just because I'm the King of England, these royal feet don't need attention.